MJ, you found Harry?
Not yet, but I saw Mysterio. Kraven's goon squad doesn't seem to be interested. Like, at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip!
Yeah, I'll keep him for Harry.
There's Tombstone. Seems to be holding his own. For now. Should give me enough time to mop these guys up.
Locked on! I thought you guys were professionals.
Could you come back later? Now isn't really a good time!
The spider is down. Go get Tombstone.
Nets are no joke!
Let's see if we fight!
I'm on the move! Got the shot!
I got these guys, Tombstone! You just worry about breaking through that net!
Never thought I could see the day! You defend me!
You and me both, Lonnie! These guys as boss wants you dead! He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey!
Guessing he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turn my life around!
Since he's already killed Scorpion? Probably not! Okay. I'm sorry!
Was that?
Yeah.
We sure do. Spider-Man.
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
I saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's his treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that and meant it literally?
Okay, let's see what's the latest greatest in energy research.
These wind turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually, they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now, we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing. Here we go! Web wings alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel. Woo-hoo! Nope, need to place these back the other way. How can such tiny turbines create so much energy? Revolutionize wind as a power source with these. Just imagine! Now to deploy. Fly free, little turbine! Kabam! One more! These little fans are gonna power New York one day! I can already see it! There we go! Great! They're all happily launched! I'll just head back... Turbine's been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Gotta get up there. Talon drone's attacking the turbine. I've gotta stop them. All of them. Now to get this turbine back in place. Here we go. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these. My back, please.
Feel that? Oh, we got Spider-Man. Got him.
They won't give up. Crystal time.
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
The hunters were after him. No wonder he got scared. Kraven's tech is no joke.
And history itself. Some of my fondest memories were Coney Island. My father used to buy me the nickel pop and hot dog combo, and I, like any self-respecting American, and over and done. Now, it's all been taken. To make matters worse, Spider-Man seems to have brought a new friend along for his night on the town. Just what this city needs. Another vigilante to take the law into their own hands. One person wasn't enough for you to corrupt Spider-Man. You need two acolytes to do your bidding. Add to the pile of unpleasantness the hunters and reformed criminal Lonnie Lincoln, aka Tombstone, and you have a recipe for the ruination of any normal person just trying to have a night out. These hunters are clearly after the Spider-Man and any of their accomplices. They're as much a blight on this city as the heroes protecting it. I'm sure Old Glory Mayor Grant loves what this does for tourism.
Hey! Hey, Pete! Watch this!
You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man. You told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah! I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, are you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Looking sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Need the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet. But if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot. Hey, Yuri!
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. Gotcha. Some jerks are trying to break into that building.
You guys
need help with that? Get Spider-Man! All in a day's work for a neighborly Spider-Man.
Hey, Spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like Tombstone's there. He could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Pierce in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
Yeah.
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. I'll call you right back. Shouldn't you guys be in an hourglass or something? Gotta get that sand crystal! Clear now.
They're circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I'd just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
Marco fell right into their trap. But wait, Kimia's his kid? How did I not know about this?
Just check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
Back! Now, let's hear it.
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too.